go home. I'm going home on the morning train. I'm going home on the morning train. I'm going home. I'm going home. I'm going home on the morning train. Because that evening train might be too late. Evening train. Given to the food bank this week, we will be turned into four meals by their magic, and so there you go. We won't ask you for any money before we play a few songs for you. That would be ridiculous. We gotta earn it.
And, we will.
And there's a lot right there with that one. And here comes Rich Brotherton.
Moses stood on the Red Sea shore, smiting that water with a 2x4, and the Pharaoh's army got drowned. Oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep and don't you moan. Oh, Mary, don't you weep and don't you moan. The Pharaoh's army got drowned. Oh, Mary, don't you weep. One of these days, about 12 o'clock, this old world is gonna react. Pharaoh's army got drowned. Oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep and don't you moan. Oh, Mary, don't you weep and don't you moan. shore, the woods stand on the rock where Moses stood when the Pharaoh's army got driving. Oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep and don't you moan. Oh, Mary, don't you weep and don't you moan. Oh, Pharaoh's army got driving.
For life. Sometimes three lanes become one lane. You might think you started early. You did not.
It's later
than you
think. These
are hard lessons for all of us to learn. And, unfortunately, or perhaps fortunately, you must learn them again and again. Patience is a skill that we train every day. Life can be cruel sometimes. But somehow, through the strength of community, we can find a way to get past all of it.
And then we're able to look at it not as cruelty, but a simple facet of reality.
And really, what is the most important skill in
tuning
modern day living? You might think so, but no. It's zippery.
Zippery.
I hope you can all appreciate that.
I like it.
Are you getting this signal? I'm not sure if it's coming to you or not.
I hear something. It's getting louder.
Yeah, Dave was just doing it.
Could I have a little more, please?
More still.
That's good.
A little wood, a little wire, small Fender amplifier, slight magic made by hand. It was something I could understand. I got nothing but the place I was. School days just because somebody wants you in an office chair.
That I need, and I
tickling your ear. I hope you'll play with me, invest in ecstasy. You decide what you're about. You can sit and wait your sentence out, or you can live life like a song.
You don't have cash, if you're cashless, but you have your phone, your smartphone, you can take a picture of that little card that our friend Kate Howard is carrying around with the bucket.
And I think it's worth mentioning that that site had been down for a couple of weeks. I talked to Danielle earlier this week, and she fixed the QRC code, which is basically like a little fire that needs constant tending, because that's what technology does.
Yeah. Jack London wrote a story about it.
To build, to get a QRC. I think that's it.
To maintain a QRC code.
Yes.
He was hanging by a thread, whole story.
That's right.
Speaking of threads, one man who's always dressed impeccably, Mr. John Morocco. What do you got to sing for us right now? We call him Threads sometimes.
Thank you. Y'all give it up for Scabby Jack Nicholson, Rich Brotherton, and Guy Forsythe. Well, no one said sorry. Sorry, my friend. God got the key.
Exemplify it.
Yep.
Exalted. Remember that time when we were stuck out in space and it looked like we might not ever make it back? And we said, you know,
yeah,
if we make it back, we're going to live every second to its fullest potential. And look, and we made it back, didn't we?
Thank God you had that extra roll of duct tape.
I'm telling you, man. Even orange duct tape will work. Yeah. You know?
Turns out.
Yeah, we were able to reinforce that combobulator, and then Rich had that. He had his safety pin that he was able to turn into a sonic screwdriver. We got that thing going again, and the heat shield was repaired, and we went ahead through the ionosphere and the stratosphere, and made a pretty soft landing, all things considered.
Yeah, the top of Mount Olympus.
Yeah. Can I get a little more vocal about it? Just a tad more. A tad. I've never said that in my life.
A tad.
Good Lord, hear me. Family man Barrett, yeah, on the bass. Carlton Barrett on the drums.
Thank you. Don't you mind people grinning in your face? Don't you mind people grinning in your face? Bear this in mind, a true friend hard to find. Don't you mind people grinning in your face? Sisters and your brothers too, though
As long as I'm in this world, I am.
and the world can't do me no wrong.
Just as long as I'm in this world.
Thank you.
out to the light. Roll down high, skip and slide. You can try to take a moment, but my name is out. Well, brother, let me tell you, the shoes you born. You gonna reap what you don't want to use. So you better fall, fall. Tell the rabble of the gamble, hold the backbiter. Hey, you got a mind to go and cut.
came to you, pen in hand, standing a mile away over the hill, 30 some odd years. And for that, an old baby, though I still
he taught me to cleanse this world of strife and sin. And what offends my Lord, I will get my blessing, my place at his right hand. My book's better than your book, you understand.
Thank you.
Everybody's wondering what and where they all came from. Everybody is worried about where they're gonna go when the whole thing's done. But no one knows for certain, so it's all the same to me. I think I just let the mystery be. Let the mystery be.
Rich Brotherton with an Irish Dement composition right there.
Yeah.
Speaking of compositions, Mr. John Morocco.
No, really?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Yes, yes, yes. Some call them threads.
Thank you.
Some say life's a bed of roses. Others wear it like a crown of thorns. I used to die just to get to heaven. Now I'm too busy being born. Mr. Turner, Steve Booty, y'all. And we will continue with the Stephen Bruton song, Frenzy. Frenzy.
Frenzy.
Oh, Medley. Medley, I'm sorry.
But Frenzy.
Frenzy. No, it's Frenzy is when you do the full song. Medley is when you just do parts of the song.
Yeah, well, Frenzy is when you do all the songs at the same time.
Oh, that's a Frenzy. Right. So we're not going to do a Frenzy. We're going to do... I don't know what you would call this.
Mashup?
No, a mashup is when you play two of the songs at the same time.
Okay.
But a frenzy, I like the idea of a frenzy. Let's we'll have to do that to present it sometime. Everybody pick a Bruton song and go. It's like a buddy of mine there's sort of the thing, you know, when you're just sitting in with people and somebody will just go, blues and G, and everybody kind of knows, okay, I kind of have an idea what's going to happen. But his joke is like, jazz and G, go. Huh?
It's sort of like when you said, let's sing Happy Birthday, okay, on three. One, two, three. And nobody has any idea what key anybody else is
right.
in. You just start in the key that you're built in.
And then it kind of goes, bleh, and it all comes together by the end. Yeah.
What
anyway, we'll send this out to our friend. We'll send this out to our friend Susan for coming down today. I know she's a super fan of the Bruton songwriting oeuvre. And it's good to see you. You should come out more often, Susan. It's good to see you.
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
boxes were brought.
Texas Food Bank. When you leave here today, please take some of the good feelings.
See you next week, folks. Have a